I'ma say, you're a pretty girl. What's in your head? It doesn't matter. Brush your head.
Mandy Hale said, the two things you will never have to chase, true friends and true love. They say it's all about the chase. It's where all the effort goes, all the fun is. Well, if it's a chase, it means there's effort from one side and not from the other. And sometimes the other person is playing hard to get, or maybe they're just genuinely not interested. This is Jane. She's trying so hard to impress the guy she's about to go on a date with. She has no idea if she's going to like him or not, but she's trying to predict what he will and won't like. Every time she tries something on, she's moving further away from who she is. She thinks if she can look a certain way, like all the girls on Instagram do, then she will stand a much better chance. It's amazing how we're not scared about attracting someone to someone we're not. And here's the interesting thing. We chase people because we feel they have something we don't. Or we think life will instantly be better if we have them in our lives. And the crazy thing is, there's no truth in that at all. It's just an idea. It's just our imagination that we amplify and expect to turn into reality. And that's why the chase is so misleading. We want someone who'll be present, but we chase someone who's distracted. We want someone who'll be interested in us, but we chase someone who has no interest. We want someone to be available, but we chase those who are unavailable. Have you ever noticed that it almost attracts us more? It's almost like the bad girl or guy is more desirable. Have you ever wondered why? Well, I was reading a study where Helen Fisher talks about how romantic rejection stimulates the part of the brain that's associated with motivation, reward, addiction, and cravings. So the simpler way of putting it, it's like when you know something is bad for you, but you still go after it. Food, addiction, any of those sorts of things. We do it because we feel rejection means a lack of worth in us. And the only way to prove our worth is to receive love from that person. It's messed up. We've all been there. We obsess over the message. Is now too soon? Is it too late? What do I write? What do I say? We obsess over the reply. How long will they take? I sent it 3 minutes ago. We keep checking every single moment, hoping that that person responds. And remember, when we chase something, we usually fall, right? When you're running after something, when you're chasing something, that's when you fall. Because as Will Smith said, don't chase people, be yourself. Do your own thing and work hard. The right people, the ones who really belong in your life, will come to you and stay.
Fix your teeth, what you wear.
I meditate for practice. Channel 9 news tell me I'm moving backwards. 8 blacks left, deaf is around the corner. 7 misleading statements about my persona. 6 headlights waving in my direction. 5-0 asking me what's in my possession. Yeah, I keep running, jumping the aqua. That's fire hydrants and hazard. The smoke alarms on the back of us. But mama, don't cry for me, ride for me, try for me, live for me, breathe for me, sing for me. Honestly, guiding me, I can be more than I gotta be. Stole from me, lied to me, nation hypocrisy. Gold on me, driving me wicked. My spirit inspired me like, yeah. Open correctional gates in high desert. Yeah. Open our mind as we cast away oppression. Yeah. Open the streets and watch our beliefs. And when they carve my name inside the concrete, I pray it forever reads.
Freedom, freedom. I can't move. Freedom cut me loose. Yeah. Freedom, freedom, where are you? 'Cause I need freedom too. I break chains all by myself. Won't let my freedom ride in hell. Hey, I'ma keep on running 'cause the winner don't quit on themselves.
Fucking representing it here tonight. Hold on, hold on.
I keep letting you back in. How can I explain myself?
You said you care for me better. Louisiana shit. Murder on the beat. Sophie oughta cut up to you. Yeah. Everybody get your motherfucking roll on. I know shorty and she doesn't want no slow song. Had a man last year, life goes on. Haven't let the thing loose, girl, in so long. You been inside, know you like to lay low. I been peeping what you bringin' to the table. Working hard, girl, everything paid for. First, last phone bill, car, no cable. With your phone out, gotta hit them angles. With your phone out, snapping like you Fabo. And you showing off, but it's alright. And you showing off, but it's alright. It's a short life. That's a real one in your reflection. Without a follow, without a mention. You really piping up on these niggas. You gotta be nice for what to these niggas? I understand. You got a 100 bands, you got a baby Benz. You got some bad friends. High school pics, you was even bad then. You ain't stressing off no lover in the past tense. You already had them. Work at 8 a.m. Finish round 5, post talk down, you don't see them outside. Yeah, they don't really be the same offline. You know dog days, you know hard times. Doing overtime for the last month. Saturday, call the girls, get them gassed up. Gotta hit the club, gotta make the ass jump. Gotta hit the club like you hit the motherfucking angles. With your phone out, snapping like you Fabo. but it's alright. It's a short life.